We also have a tragic update to report tonight. One of the teenagers who was struck by lightning in St. Pete has died from her injuries. 16-year-old Ashley King was with three other teenagers when they sought shelter under this giant tree during a storm last month, and they were struck by lightning.